Boucher gets the snap. Pressure. Screen. Yeldon. 30, 25.
Make 20, a man miss.
That's right. He's going to go. He's
yes.
Gonna go! He's going to go.
Straight ahead, Alexander. Sean Alexander breaks clear to 50. Needs a block. 30, 20. 15 cuts it back, and he will score.
Yards and a touchdown from the shotgun. The inside shuffle to Stacy. Big hole. Stacy breaks fast in field. They won't touch him. Sherrod Stacy explodes. They shuffle past it to him. Very high percentage play. He cuts it up inside. And
second down and three from the Gator 5. Here's a classic touchdown. The tide is answered. First down snap, back to Lassen. The blocking on the corner, touchdown, Alabama.
A nickel package in for Ohio State. They pick up the blitz, and that's Sherman Williams. Oh, baby, look at this. Touchdown time.
Breaks it again and he's off. Doesn't need a block this time. You can just count it. He left at the 28 and 72 yards later, he's in the end zone. What a night for Sean Alexander.
Wide receiver split to the left. Hand off Richardson. Caught behind the line. Breaks a tackle. Breaks another. And sidelines. Touchdown, Alabama.
Doesn't mean you can stop them. Every breaking free heading to the end zone. Touchdown, Alabama.
John Parker Wilson wants to throw Upchurch on the screen. Oh, what a move. Upchurch. 20. Has always been viewed around the rest of the conference, and I think the rest of the country. This is Coffee inside the five to the goal line. Touchdown.
Let's go down.
Second down and 19. Williams has some room. Williams. Touchdown.
Not many folks around here have forgotten. First down and 10. Darby spins out of the tackle. Breaks another. Now he's running free.
Well, now this is where Mark Ingram can become the show. And there he goes. Mark Ingram, gone. Touchdown, Alabama.
That's a 15-yard gain. First down and 10. Hand off, Coffee. Nice move. Here goes Coffee. Touchdown, Alabama.
Now he's got another man to beat, and he's got the angle.
Andrew Lacy in for the touchdown. 73 yards.
Three. Jay Parker with the ball. To Sherman Williams out of the backfield. How many times have we seen this act? It's Sherman time, folks.
Wildcat formation is just going to take the direct snap and take off. And he might take off. Yeah. Wow. Will he try it again? Yep. Got it again.
Yeah.
They ride the handoff to Julio Jones, and now Ingram heading to the left side, looking for a block down the sideline. Ingram.
Pitch it to him here. Ingram. Touchdown.
Henry. This time he does pop out the backside. Derrick Henry. Foot race. Touchdown. Second down and eight. Throw all the way. Henry out in the flat. Nice cut back to the middle of the field. Here goes Henry. Derrick Henry. Goodbye, Mr. Henry. Touchdown.
Yeldon for his first touchdown. T.J. Yeldon.
Yeldon. And here's his best run of the night. He spins his way. We know it might have been a touchdown. Nobody's going to catch T.J. Yeldon. He's gone.
You go on the sideline, and everything was cool. Big opening, Shaud Williams, 45, 50, behind his blocker, cuts back again at the 30, and will be tackled inside the 30 by David Gilmore.
This guy is one of the best finishers of a run that I've seen in a long time in college football. Takes a handoff again,
breaks three tackles, gets away, and Trent Richardson picking up a couple blocks. He might take it. Cuts back, stays on his feet. What a move. Shake it, make it, and he makes it. Touchdown.
Yeah, I can't wait. I'm going to be very excited about this year. We're going to be a fast-paced team. We're going to run a lot this year.
Well, something's happening on the football field. Let's go back upstairs real quick.
Certainly is. Terron Lynch has just broke one and may go the distance. He does!
Eddie Lacy is the running back. McCarron hands it to Lacy, who comes right, gets a great block, and it's a foot race. Lacy, touchdown, no flags.
Upchurch is in as the running back. John Parker Wilson to Upchurch. Middle screen, Upchurch, down to the 20.
But he told you this was pissed. There's Henry back in the line. Look at that great tackle. Touchdown! That's Ridley in motion. They hand it off, they come left again. There's a block, there's a touchdown!
Second down and seven. Pitch back to Anderson. Couldn't get away there. Anderson still moving. Midfield. Anderson inside.
That quick response does cut into the lead, but now the Tigers defense is going to have to stop Henry and company. Drake makes a cut, gets the corner. Look out. Kenyon Drake can fly. Eludes the kicker.
Bama will go for two.